Welcome back. We have an update to a story we first brought you on Thursday. Springfield police say a teenager has died after a shooting that took place at a home on North Concord. Police say they found Ty Glossop shot. He was taken to a hospital where he died on Saturday. Police have a person of interest, but no arrests have been made at this time. Detectives are asking anyone with any information to call police.